Anoxia is a term that refers to a total depletion of oxygen within the body. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Breathing is a phenomenon that occurs automatically with no conscious awareness thanks to the autonomic nervous system. Our lungs take in oxygen while removing carbon dioxide during the normal breathing process. This is referred to as gas exchange. There are certain problems that can affect the lungs and prevent oxygen from entering the body. You may have heard of the term hypoxemia, which means that there are low levels of oxygen in arterial blood. Or you may have heard of hypoxia, which is a term that refers to low levels of oxygen in the tissues of the body. I should point out that low is the key word for both of these two terms, because on the other hand, as previously mentioned, anoxia refers to a total depletion of oxygen within the body. Not low oxygenation, we're talking about a total depletion. This occurs when the brain and vital organs completely lose their supply of oxygen. Some causes of anoxia include the following: carbon monoxide poisoning, significant blood loss, stroke, severe asthma episode, choking, loss of oxygen at high altitudes, and a loss of oxygen underwater in a near-drowning occurrence. A period of anoxia with a complete lack of oxygen can be extremely dangerous and result in significant complications or even death. In fact, permanent brain damage can occur after only 4 to 5 minutes without oxygen. And the longer the time period goes without oxygen, the more severe the complication will be. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.